If you get a feeling like someone's in the back of your car at night, this could be why. Early in the morning, a Singapore bus driver was getting ready to start his routes when he felt like someone was watching him. What looks like a dark figure can be seen in the back of the bus, watching him. But when he checks, there's no one there. Could this really mean that when we're feeling watched, someone's with us, or is it something else?